Hi folks, Peach Mario here again with the next video about the community communication and the feature request email workflow. Yeah. On the homepage, I showed you there are two links. There is feature request list and the feature request board. I go to the feature request list, and here I have the possibility to view everything. And if I'm logged in, I get a new link here, which is called email a new issue with this project. The advantage here is it creates a unique email address that is only available for this user. So we can nicely identify it, and we don't get any spam. There is a possibility to have a global email address. The one, if you are a user who wants to manage this, and if you want to deal with the spam, then you're free to do so. I propose the private email address. So I copy it, open my mailbox for this user, and post a new subject where the subject title is the title of the feature request. So I want to have a wow feature for Illiwiki. Then I need an actionable description, and the easiest way to go there is if you start as a user I would like to have, or as a developer, and so on, and then you describe the different elements, what it needs. That's basically it. I send it. Message was sent. Okay, then I do a refresh. I already created one, so I'll close this one. Now, here it is. There is the wow feature, which gives us, as a user, I would like to have, and then the different steps. So, and this creates what we call an actionable feature request. So a developer may be able to create something. So if I'm a developer, I go to the board, have a look at the backlog. There is the wow feature, and you can say, okay. Oops. Okay. This user doesn't have the rights. Okay. So I could, and if I'm a developer, I could move it here. With this user, I actually can't. But I think you get it. With this feature, it's as easy as using an email address to create new feature proposals. With the default notification mechanism, you will get a summary once per day, I think, or if someone mentions you, then you will get a new email if someone responds to your feature request. Yeah, that's basically it about the possible workflow with emails. There is room for improvements, but we are open for contributions. The next one will be some more information about the new governance model. If community members have the right to merge content and publish content to the official page, we have to set up some rules. That's a discussion about it. See you soon.